Can you get a DWI in a parked car? The short answer to the question is yes. Oftentimes you will see somebody in a situation where they'll go out drinking, they'll have a few too many, and they'll leave the bar and then they'll pull over into a commercial parking lot and they'll leave the keys in the ignition and they'll leave the car running and they'll fall asleep and pass out. Can you get charged with a DWI in that circumstance? The answer to that question is absolutely. You're sitting in the driver's seat. All of that shows an intent to operate a motor vehicle. And the only way that you got to that commercial lot was driving on a public highway. And the parking lot is also considered a public highway. The one piece of advice that I give to everybody in that circumstance is get in the back seat. If you're in the back seat, it does not show that you intend to operate the vehicle. They can still try and charge you based on the fact that the keys are in the ignition and the motor's running, but if you're not in the driver's seat, it doesn't show an intent to operate the vehicle. If you end up in that circumstance, yes, you can be charged with DWI, and yes, you should pick up the phone and give us a call.